stored behind the butterfly?
The butterfly mosaic, the story behind the butterfly mosaic is here at Stony Brook, you had a very special teacher, Mrs. Schultz, that worked here for very many years, working with first graders. And she's no longer with us, but the school wanted something so we could remember her. So they decided that they were going to do a big, beautiful mosaic on the wall, and one of her favorite things ever was butterflies. So her family took some awesome photographs of some butterflies that you can see over here. I took the photographs and I came up with our design, which you can see right here. And then I've been working together with the teachers and some of her family members to help create this mosaic.
Butterfly like on the
bush. Mrs. Schultz's family had taken these photographs. And Mrs. Schultz really loved butterflies, and outside of her house she had a butterfly bush. So they had taken these photographs, and I wanted to make our design as much like the photographs as I could. So I picked the butterfly bush out of this picture, which you can see here, and I like the butterfly in this picture. So I kind of combined the two, and I worked some artist magic and turned it into something that would be a good design for a mosaic. That's a really good question. The materials we're using on our mosaic. A mosaic is when you make a big picture out of smaller pieces. And you can make mosaics lots of different ways. But we're using ceramic tiles to make our mosaic. So pieces like this. And then what I do is kind of like a puzzle. You have to break down the pieces and find the ones that fit. So you break them down smaller and smaller until they're just right. I use some special tools to do that. This here is the tool that I use the most. This is called a tile nipper, and it's like a scissors for tile. And it can be used after you figure out what shape you need that piece. You can use this to cut them down and make them just the right fit. And then after we know that they're going to fit, we have this special glue that we use called mastic that we butter on the back of the tile and press it to the wall. And once it's all filled in, we'll fill in all the cracks in between the pieces with a special kind of cement called grout, and that'll hold it together and make it really, really strong.